two separate meetups this weekend brought hundreds of people together. Deputies broke up a party at the Cook and Brown Mud Hole off Nalgrade Road in North Fort Myers. And we showed you video from the racetrack on Northeast Pine Island Road in the Cape.
NBC2's Christina Mendez is there. Christina, you talked to the guy in charge of that gas station get-together, huh?
Yeah, he is one of several of the hosts in our local area that creates these meetups. And you heard him say that he didn't think it would get that big. Well, guess what? It sure did. Go ahead and take a look from our mast cam so you can see with me. See that entrance from our truck camera? That's where the line of cars actually started. The parking lot was so full that people parked by the pumps.
It's a winding trail designed by Tire Tracks.
The kids call it going to the woods.
This is Cook and Brown Mud Hole. You're welcomed on the way by this guy. Note the private property sign.
This past weekend, did you notice anyone out there?
Yes, about 200 people.
Neighbors say with little to do during the pandemic.
There was more than ever.
The woods have become overwhelmed with people.
And I said, you know, do you live down here? And they say, no. And I said, well, what are you doing this for? And this is what they said. Well, call the cops up on me. It's okay.
Over the weekend, deputies did area checks 11 different times at nearby intersections.
I don't think they should be back there so close together at this time.
In a Facebook post, a man who was there says deputies warned everyone to leave at the request of the property owner.
It's his property. He has every right to do that.
From dirt roads to pavement. There's too many cars to count. The car community was invited to this racetrack.
The main thing is just kind of an outlet for all the car guys to just kind of have a reason to show off their hard work.
Some sitting in their souped up cars while others gathered around to gawk.
You know, I didn't think that we were going to fill up the whole gas station, but, you know, it happened.
Racetrack employees allowed this to go on for hours. No one called deputies to break it up. In a statement, a company spokesperson says future events like this one will be prevented.
The people sending videos and pictures thought, yes, it's nice that people are concerned about other people's safety, but at the same time, it's kind of like, don't take this the wrong way, but mind your business.
The sheriff's office does say that as we move through the reopening phases of Florida, that they're going to continue their three-pronged approach, and that is education, awareness, and then enforcement. Reporting live in Lee County, Christina Mendez, NBC2.